One type of inquiry that children can use to find the answer to their big question is research. This is a skill that they use all across the curriculum. There are some significant differences in research for science though. The big difference with research in science is the information the children are looking for is scientific facts, evidence, perhaps even data to help answer their question. There are all sorts of big questions that you can answer as part of a research inquiry. Children could be answering questions like, who was Mary Anning? Who was Isaac Newton? How does a firework work? How are rocks formed? To carry out their research, there are a number of different strategies children could use. For example, using the internet. The internet is a fantastic resource. Designing an online web quest would be a fantastic route for children to find information, although I would always recommend that you select the websites you want them to use in advance to make sure they're accessible for the age of children that you're working with. Another way where you can have more control over the materials that children use for their research is to give each group a selection of sources of information that they can use to find out about their particular question. Snowboarding is a fantastic way of doing this, where you have a station about different areas with sources of information, and teams split up and go to different areas, finding out the information, then bring it back to their team to share. Collaborative research is a great way to get children talking about science and sharing their new knowledge that they've found. A way in which we've managed to get some really rich research and really encourage literacy within science is by, for the topics that we've identified that we would like to do research in, purchasing sets of books of different levels of difficulty that children can use to find out about that topic. It's really handy if you've got a set of books the same for each of your learning teams, so that you can start children off with particular page numbers, which would be a good place for them to start finding information to help answer their question. When it comes to research, this is one of the most creative ways that children can report their learning. This has really encouraged reading in science, and also when those books aren't being used in lessons, the science area of the library is really well stocked when children enjoy reading about topics such as space, plants and wildlife and animals. With research, there are so many different ways children can report their learning. This is probably one of the most creative types of inquiry. Of course, they could just report bullet points of the facts that they've found out, but they could also do a formal report describing the life of a scientist or describing how something works. But they can also do things like posters and presentations and be more creative in how they present what they've found out to an audience. Thank you.